slacking. I'm slacking. I'm not giving you the loving that you need. Going through some pictures yesterday, and I
go into photos.
They had one where he was
here, I think, that has some pictures in it. Okay, here we go.
I had one where
this is done April.
I had one where he was with Blue.
Oh, wow.
Pretty cool.
Because he spent some time at your house.
Yeah, he did. Yeah. That's a
so
good
that's
picture.
Him laying on the bed.
All right.
No, you can just so go through these yourself. I don't need to.
That's an action picture.
It is. Yep. He's in front of the door. May 22.
That's a good one.
Lots of time. Doggy watch.
Yeah.
Doggy that's watch. Good. Traffic watch. Look at your dogs. This is when he was a puppy. No. Maybe not. Right there. We can do this.
Yeah. I'll look at that later on.
This I took yesterday. I don't know why I can't get the pictures to go to you. I mean, I would think that I just download the pictures that we like that one right there. Click it, and then send it to John Bueller right there. And then this blob comes up there. I don't know what that is, but underneath that, I could say something and just send it like that. But it always says it doesn't go.
Hmm.
I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Or maybe it did go. No, message failed to send to John Bueller.
Okay. Well, we'll figure
Molly
it out.
Molly came through, though. I think Molly's the cutest dog.
Good.
So this guy, I didn't see a picture. What did I do? Where did I find that dog? It was on the
so
this is the one right here. This is a female Bubbles Mastiff. Right there.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I just love this breed. They're so wonderful.
Good.
These are three good mixture of Bull Mastiff, Lab, and Shelter. Just kind of. And then that other one, but that was so sad to look at that guy in a cage. That was sad.
Well, Labs are good dogs, you know that.
They sure are. Labs are good dogs.
Yes.
This Mastiff Rescue. Doesn't see, it doesn't show any in Arizona. So let's see what I have on my account. Let's see what we got here.
Am I supposed to be here at noon? What time is it? I know, she's coming today. Maybe she changed her mind. I mean, she's had other, what was her name? Brett, Stephanie, and
Dr. Miller. Hi. We use a side door. Is that going to be all right with you? I just don't want them to get the idea that that's a viable door.
Oh, yeah.
The back door is a viable door.